We are here on location at the 2018 Chicago Auto Show. We are checking out the 2018 Jeep Wrangler JL. I wanted to do a video of this particular one because it's got a lot of cool Mopar extras on here, which we'll go over, but I also wanted to do it because it is the new green color that they call Mojito, which is a really, really good looking color on the Wrangler. It's got a lot of metal flake in it. Get real close. We shoot all of our videos in 1080p, so if you have HD capabilities on your computer, tablet, or smartphone device, turn them on now because it's like you're right here looking at the vehicle with me. As you can see, it has a Jeep Mopar snorkel on it. Got some LED aftermarket lights. You have the bar doors. Cool rock rails. It has the beadlock rims on here. DF Goodrich mud terrain tires. And look at those shocks on that factory lift. This is a 2-inch lift on here. I really wanted to do this because of the Mojito. Mopar gate for the heavier duty rim. This one does have the Alpine sound system. Best part about these shows is they always give you the most decked out version. This one has the catskin Mopar leather in it. It's kind of cool. We got these little bags back here, the all-weather floor mats. These doors, they open up like so. Shut, pretty cool. Once again, they got the Torx 50 logo on them, so you know exactly which one to use. Really dig this color, Mojito color. Take a look at those front suspension here. The shocks are massive. As you can see, they got some of the stuff that this one has. So a 17-inch beadlock wheel with beauty ring, functional beadlock ring kit, tube door kit, valve stem caps, just the whole, you can put it on pause and check that out, but it is the 2-inch suspension lift. So, got a lot of cool stuff. You got the Mopar grab handles on top there. And very cool looking Wrangler. Up front we have the LED headlamps and the LED running lights, the worn winch, blacked out grill, metal bumpers. Very cool looking Wrangler. So got the hood on there as well. I just wanted to show you the color. I thought it was a really cool looking Wrangler. And thanks again for checking out the video. If you like this one and want to learn more about it, visit our website at www.summitauto.com. And give us a call if you want to learn more. It's 920-921-0850. Thanks again for checking out the video. If you like the video, want to check out more cool Jeep videos like this one, go to youtube.com/summitauto. Remember to like, subscribe, and share on this video and all the videos there. In fact, in a second you'll see a link to subscribe to our YouTube channel on your left, a link to more new Jeep stuff videos on your right. If you haven't been to our website, on the bottom, a link to our website. Click those, check us out, and we really look forward to showing you more Jeep videos in the future and learning more about these awesome products. Thanks again.